非洲刚果的伊图里热带森林是皮格米人的家园，皮格米人世代生活在这里，他们帮助刚果国家公园照料和喂养稀有动物欧加皮鹿。科内勒是一位植物学家，他和皮格米人一起保护着欧加皮鹿和当地的生态环境。
Honey joined us in 1991. Not only did he have an amazing affinity for working in the forest, but he had an almost uncanny capacity to see plants and recognize plants, and we saw a tremendous love of it.
欧加皮动物保护区筹建于十多年前，那时科内勒是创建者之一。保护区保护的热带森林达3亿英亩。科内勒和皮格米人及他的学生一起对600多种植物进行了分类。现在欧加皮保护区的中心艾普鲁成了护林队的训练中心，培训的目的是阻止偷猎活动。偷猎者掠夺的目标是象牙。
À la portée de la communauté scientifique, quelque part,
and that came to a sudden and crashing end in the end of 1996 with the collapse of the regime of Mobutu Sese Seko. Fleeing soldiers swept into Ekulu, and Corneille was the last of the senior staff to remain.
刚果内战从政权变更转移到争夺资源，人们疯狂地掠夺金矿、木材和象牙，连野生动物也不放过，保护区陷入了一片混乱。科内勒坚持留下来，他组织了当地人，把珍贵的标本和图书搬出了森林，同时他把家人送到了安全的地方。
We fled. We scattered into the forest. We died. Kids, old people, women. They took our wives and raped them. Our wives. They said, "What are you going to do about it?" If you open your mouth, we'll cut your throat.
伊图里热带雨林的人们惨遭刚果内战的严重暴行。几年之后，当侵占结束时，科内勒和家人才得以团聚。
Nature is my passion, so I'm able to deprive myself of my country and my family that I love so much. But I know that even if what we are doing is not understood today, tomorrow.
接下来请观赏武警贡酒特约之《锵锵三人行》。